It is claimed that a huge amount of water is needed to produce a kilogram of beef or lamb. But this omits the fact that not all water use has the same environmental impact on the resource water. Rainwater, called green water, is not the same as water from rivers and lakes, called blue water, which is a limited and valuable water resource. Nor is it the same as the water that is contaminated when producing food or goods, and then discharged into rivers and lakes, polluting them, so-called gray water.